fat has always been the enemy. We try to eliminate it with diet, exercise, and even surgery, not understanding its positive value. Today, science knows better. Fat contains valuable stem and regenerative cells, which have been found to repair and restore aged or compromised tissue by creating new blood vessels and collagen. So why then do 75% of liposuction procedures discard fat when it can be reused in other areas of the body for cosmetic and medical purposes? Why do some physicians perform fat transfer while others don't? Fat transfer has been considered unreliable due to a lack of standardization, with clinical research showing that anywhere from 20 to 80% of the repurposed fat may be resorbed after the procedure. Most often, poor fat retention is attributed to the presence of leftover blood, oil, and other fluids that are collected from the liposuction process. These leftover contaminants promote inflammation and cause the transferred fat to go away. This lack of predictability causes physicians to prefer using alternate options which seem more reliable. The key to reliable fat transfer is to optimize the purity of the fat tissue that is being re-injected. The PureGraft filtration technology offers an innovative way to gently purify fat tissue, readily removing up to 97% of contaminants. In fact, a recent clinical study has shown that using PureGraft statistically improves long-term results, making fat transfer a predictable procedure for the first time ever. PureGraft guarantees consistently high-quality, concentrated fat for every syringe and every patient. We're raising the standard for fat transfer. Can we give you a lift?